synchronized in real time. And all these numbers here are the Watts View digital screen. I could turn it into graphs if you want to see that, just with the and we'll go to chart. Here's our chart. That's amps there. In the red. And the white is volts. Yeah, blue line is watt hours. You want to see watts? Click on this here. And there's your watts. See, it almost peaked at 1,000 there. Okay, we'll go back to readouts. There we go. Thanks for watching.